is Mary Johnson. Today I'm going to tell about Beatitudes from St. Matthew chapter 5. The Beatitudes. There are 8 Beatitudes. Fortunate are those who are poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Fortunate are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Fortunate are the gentle, for they shall be possess the land. Fortunate are those who hunger and thirst for justice, for they shall be satisfied. Fortunate are those who merciful, for they shall be found mercy. Fortunate are those with pure heart, for they shall be eager. Fortunate are those who work in peace, for call the children of God. Fortunate are those who persecuted for the cause of righteousness, for that is the kingdom of heaven. Fortunate are even people insult you and persecute you and speak all kind of evil against you, because you are my followers. Be glad and joyful, for the great reward is kept for in God. For that is how this people persecuted prophets who lived before you. Thank you.